Hey guys, welcome back to my channel and thank you so much for watching. Today we are doing my October favorites. I can't believe October is already over and we're moving in to November, which is one of my favorite months of the year because Thanksgiving and Black Friday. Give this video a thumbs up if you are excited for Black Friday. I'm so excited. I'm like one of those people that goes to the mall at midnight. I know, I just love it. It's like tradition. So I'm really excited, but yeah, I'm gonna stop rambling now and let's get into the favorites. So my first favorite, you guys might be able to guess because I did do a whole review on it on my channel, but that is the Makeup Forever Ultra HD Foundation. I've been loving it. I've been using this pretty much every single day. It's a beautiful foundation. I have a full review on it, which I will link down below if you have not seen it yet and you wanna learn more. This has definitely been a favorite of mine this month. To go along with that foundation, I have been loving the Makeup Forever Step 1 Skin Equalizer. This is the smoothing primer from them. They have a bunch of the Step 1 skin equalizers. My favorite one is the smoothing one. This just really does a great job of like filling in your pores and making you look really, really smooth and flawless. So I do really, really like this and I use this most days underneath the Ultra HD foundation. Another primer that I've been loving that is a little bit more affordable is the Maybelline Baby Skin. This is the Instant Pore Eraser again. So this is kind of the same concept, supposed to fill in your pores and kind of smooth out your skin. I really, really like this. This is much less expensive than the Makeup Forever one. I don't think it works as well, but it does do a really nice job. So on days when I'm just like gonna throw, you know, minimal makeup on my face, I will just put this on. Sometimes if I'm not even gonna put any makeup on, I will put a little bit of this on, just kind of fill in my pores and make my skin look a little bit more smooth and even, but I do really, really like this. My next favorite this month is a lip combo that I have been doing so much recently, and that is the Urban Decay Revolutionary Lip Gloss. This one is in the color Apocalypse, and I use that over the Laura Geller lipstick in Uptown, is it Uptown? Broadway Plum. I always say Uptown Plum, but it's Broadway Plum. So the lipstick is like a really pretty plum color, and then the Urban Decay lip gloss just really goes in and adds lots of shine and deepens up the color a little bit. So it's vampy, but just vampy enough. Not like how my lips are today. Today's like super vampy. These kind of just give you like a medium vampy. I used this lip combo in my last tutorial, which I'll link down below in my Vice 4 palette, Get Ready With Me. So I'll link it down below so you guys can see what it looks like. But these two together are just light. Up next, I've been loving these Lily lashes. These are made by Lily Galici, who I love. She's so beautiful, but she made her own lash line. And these are the ones in Mykonos. They are so, so beautiful. They're mink lashes. They will last forever. I love, love, love these. I've been really liking like very full and spiky lashes, and these are just like the epitome of that. Like, they're so beautiful, so love these. For palettes this month, I've been loving the Vice 4. I did a whole tutorial with this palette. I just absolutely love it. It's so, so beautiful. Urban Decay just always kills it on their palettes, but I mean, look at these colors. Like, they are just stunning. Love it. It's so, so beautiful. I created a really pretty look with it, so again, I'll link it down below if you guys are interested, but I really, really like this. I'm excited to play with it some more this upcoming month. Up next, I have two favorites from the gym this month. The first one are these headphones. How cute are these? Oh my god, I was obsessed. As soon as I saw them, I was like, but I love to like blast my music at the gym, so I have like Beats that I normally wear, but I wanted to get something kind of like girly and cute, and these were just so perfect. These are from OnKit, which I'll link them down below, like their actual website, but they sell their stuff in like Forever 21, Nordstrom's, PacSun, a bunch of places, but I'll link their actual website down below so you guys check it out. They have really, really cute stuff, but I just love these. I have been obsessed with wearing them at the gym. They're definitely like super girly and cute, but allow me to really blast my music and get that extra energy that I need. And then also from them, I got this water bottle that says, oh, I don't know if you guys can see it because of the lighting, but it says strong is the new skinny on it. I think this is so cute. I always have a water bottle with me, whether I'm at school or at the gym, because I do drink a lot of water. For me, it's just really important that I always drink water. So I always like to bring like big water bottles like this, fill them up, and make sure that I drink it throughout the day. But I just love the saying on this one, strong is the new skinny. I thought that was really, really cool and motivating for it when I'm at the gym and stuff as well. So wanted to share those two cute little things with you guys. Another favorite of mine is this Strivectin Oxygen Infusing Smoothing Mask. I've been loving using this. I've been using it like once a week, all a month, and it just makes my skin feel so smooth and look so much better after I'm done. It kind of like is like a foam, and then you put it all over your face and you leave it on for like 3 to 5 minutes or so, and then I just feel like my face just looks so much better, more moisturized, like more like youthful and like glowing. So I love, love using this. I really have to be careful with my skin and taking care of it once we get into the colder months, because you guys know I have really dry skin, and when it gets really cold in New Jersey, my skin gets really bad, so I really need to make sure that I take care of it with like good products and stuff. So I've really been liking this mask and think I'm going to continue using this like into those colder months. Another skincare product that I've been loving is the Murad. You guys always say that I say it wrong, so I don't know, but Hydrodynamic Ultra Moisture for Eyes. I love this eye cream. It's so amazing. Again, I was looking for an eye cream that was a little bit more moisturizing because I know it's starting to get colder, and for some reason my under eye area gets so dried out when my skin gets dry. Like before anywhere else, it's my under eye area that gets all dry, so I don't really know why that is, but I got this and it's been working really, really well, really keeping that under eye area moisturized, so I have been really liking this. Next favorite is actually a very recent favorite, but I had to include it. I actually tried it for the first time yesterday, but I am obsessed with it, you guys. It's amazing. This is the Real Techniques Face Sponge. I don't know exactly what they call it. I'll link it in the bottom bar for you guys because I forget the exact name. I think they have like a nice name for it, but I don't remember. But this is amazing. This is just as good as the Beauty Blender and only a fraction of the price. So I am so impressed by this. It took me so long to try this out because I was kind of like, well, why do I need to try it out? Like, I have a beauty blender, whatever. A lot of my beauty blenders were getting really old, so I was like, okay, I probably need to get a new one. And then I was like, you know what? I'm going to try out the Real Techniques one and see how it works. And it is just as good as a beauty blender and so much cheaper. So I would highly recommend this to you guys, especially if you're first starting to get into makeup. You don't want to spend a lot of money. This is an amazing product. Like, I really, really love it, and I'm definitely going to continue using it. For mascara, I've been loving the Lancome Hypnose Drama Mascara. I know a lot of you guys commented on my haul where I showed this saying that you also love it, and it's amazing. Like, because I said in the haul, I was like, this is like a cult favorite. Everybody loves this mascara, but I hadn't tried it yet, and now I know why. Like, this really is an amazing mascara. I really, really like it. I love using it on my lower lashes because it just really, like, fans them out so well and makes them look so pretty. I love, love, love this. It does like a really good job of being like a lengthening mascara, but also volumizing, so you don't have to use multiple mascaras. So I've really been liking this. I've also been loving the Gerard Cosmetics Hydra Matte Lipstick in the color Invasion. This is like not for the faint of heart because it's super, super cool toned. It's almost like gray. If you guys can see like the color, I wore this in one of my tutorials on my lips, and a lot of you guys really, really liked it. I've really just been into like liquid lipsticks recently, but this one is a really beautiful color because I don't have anything else like this, like anything quite so cool toned. So I've really been enjoying this. I know a lot of people do not like Gerard Cosmetics. That's totally fine. That's totally your opinion. I'm not here to talk about like them as a company or anything because I know there's been like a lot of stuff going on with them. I just personally really like their makeup products, and this is supposed to be about like makeup products, and I personally really like this and I use it, so I wanted to share it with you guys. But I know people have like a lot of personal opinions with Gerard and stuff like that, and that's totally fine. But yeah, I just do think this is a really good liquid lipstick, so I did want to include it. And last but not least, I wanted to include these Makeup Geek shadows. I recently just made another Z palette from Makeup Geek with some of their foiled and duochrome shadows. They're amazing. I've used Makeup Geek so many times on my channel, you guys know that, but these shadows are just amazing. I've been loving them. I played around with them, put them on my eyes today, and just so, so beautiful. They're so highly pigmented and like such high quality for such a low price. So I would highly, highly recommend them to you guys. I've really, really been liking them. I'm definitely gonna do a lot of tutorials using all these new colors that I got. But I always like to share stuff with you that I think is like really, really high quality for not so high of a price, because I know makeup can get super pricey, but these are really, really awesome, you guys. So I would highly, highly recommend them. And this is a Z palette too, because I've gotten questions before when showing this like in tutorials. People are like, what is that all those shadows are in? It's called a Z palette. They sell them on Makeup Geek on their website. They sell them on like Amazon and stuff too. But so yeah, those were all of my October favorites. I hope you guys did enjoy this video. If you did, please be sure to give it a thumbs up and click that subscribe button down below. Thank you guys so, so much for watching, and I will see you very soon in my next video. Bye guys.